Here's a cutting that I put in about a month ago. Here's the tips. Actually, it's put about 2 months ago. No leaves, but an inflow. Unfortunately, you can't keep an inflow when there's no leaves. So here's what you gotta do. Gotta cut it off. Take some root tone. Put it right on the tip. And now your cutting will survive. And all the energy will go from the roots that we want to the leaves and not an inflow. I want a plant, not just flowers. And that's it. I know it hurts, but you gotta do it.